Hello, good morning from the town of Moskenes here in the southern part of the Lofoten Islands. Just walking up to the most glorious blue sky here this morning. You know, it's a good day when it's so warm in the tent you have to evacuate. And you may be wondering, why do we decide to come all the way up here? But some years ago I was at a dinner and talking to a guy from Norway. He said, if ever you come to Norway again, make sure you go to the Lofoten Islands. So I looked on Google Maps and I thought, wow, that looks nice. So that's the reason why we're here. So so far it looks like he knew what he was talking about. So looks like an amazing place. Okay, just out on the bikes for a short while. I've been on the campsite this morning, enjoying the weather here. And, making a plant, I'll tell you about that later. Now we're just gonna spend the afternoon exploring the southern part of Lofoten here, to a town called Ulp. In the town of they even have a beach. Now this is the Stockfish Museum. This is what Norway used to make its living from. And you can see the fishing houses. Houses in Norway are painted different colours. Red paint is the cheapest paint available, that's used for the fishing cabins here. Yellow paint is a little bit more expensive, and white in the olden days was the most expensive paint. These fishing huts, they're called Råbu. They've actually been converted, most of them now, to holiday cabins. Like the place where the fish are hung up to dry. Yeah, Jeremy has been trying to find a place to fish. Pretty kind, cool place here.
Norwegian young guys who was walking with their fishing rods. They didn't know the fish either, but they said "det går bra" to eat it, and that means it's gonna be okay to eat it, so we hope so. So there's no video tomorrow, then the fish was poisonous.
Yesterday we heard that somebody close to our tent, they told us you can see whales up from here, and you can see humpback whale, and that is
Fugl whale
on Danish. And you can see a killer whale, and that is a spekhugger on Danish. Mm. And you can see some dolphins, and that is delfiner on Danish. Mm. And it should be a good spot from here.
Let's see if we're lucky then.
You spotted a seagull.
First thing.
I'm not used to that in Denmark. I'm not used to it in my house.
Okay, so while Jeremy and Meda are keeping their eyes open for whales or seagulls or whatever they're spotting, I can tell you the plan, because the next 12 days we'll be cycling through the Lofoten Islands and then heading north to a place called Tromsø. It's about 500 kilometers from here, and when we get there we'll be taking a ferry. It's called the Hurtigruten, and it's a kind of ferry that sails all along the coast of Norway, from the very, very north of Norway to the south. And they're stopping, I don't know, about 30, 40 places on the route. So we'll be taking that back. It's a 24-hour ferry back. Take us back to the port where the car is. So tomorrow we are back on the bikes. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Battery charged up?
I'd just like to see a whale first.
Hopefully we're lucky.
We didn't see anything today, but we will see what the day is gonna bring tomorrow. So see you tomorrow.
Until the world stops being mad.